You still with me out there, people?
There's one thing I need to tell you. If you've been on the other side of the courthouse, you probably noticed there's no stage there. And there's not going to be a stage there tomorrow. We're going to run the whole thing on one stage tomorrow. So those of you that have some of the middle school kids playing, they're going to be on this stage tomorrow. And it's going to start at 11 in the morning. So make sure you get here to see that. But right now, let's get the music happening again.
I'll pick you up.
Under the direction of my good friend, Richard Lutz. Give it up. Give it up. I think he's running for office. Anyway, here it is, the Smyrna High School Jazz Band.
Trumpet. Give it up for Mr. Isaiah Nelson on the trombone. And keeping it all together is Caleb Hughes in the back on the drum set. We're going to do a little throwback. How about a little vehicle?
Hold on.
very much. Giovanni Membrino on the trombone. Noah Larkins on the tenor saxophone. We're going to slow it down just a little bit with a Pat Metheny tune. It has a French title, so I'm just going to give you the English translation. As if it were the end. This has sort of an 80s throwback. We call it our tribute to Mary Tyler Moore. Again, that was Antonio Benitez on the flugelhorn and Alex Noriega on the alto saxophone. How about a little blues?
Yeah.
How about a little blues? Again, of course, we're talking to a jazz crowd, right? One of the really cool things about this particular activity is the creativity that happens on the spot at the gig. You're going to have an opportunity to hear some solos. I'll introduce them as they play. We're going to play Peter Blair's Blues Fever.
Thank you.
Again, that was Antonio Benitez on the trumpet, Danny Fiorella on the trombone, Noah Larkins on the tenor saxophone, my man Skinny BB. Skinny BB. That's Mr. Jason. Skinny BB. All right, anyway, James on the guitar. Is that a guitar? All right, anyway. All right, and Alex Noriega on the alto saxophone. We're going to close everything down with a little Cold Duck Time. Thank you.
jazz band. Give it up.
That was Mr. James Watson on the guitar. Mr. Noah Larkins on the tenor saxophone. And on the keys, Nick Stokes. Thank you. Good night from Smyrna.
And Richard Lute.